And welcome back to FPS Friday. Some more Dishonored tonight, as you no doubt expected. I haven't finished it just yet. And you got a slightly drunken Ollie today with a couple of drinks. Whoa, what the? that was well displayed there. Quite like random music in. Okay, where's the sound? I'm not hearing much on my end. Hopefully, on your end, it sounds good. Okay, just hearing some flies, so no, we don't want to hear that yet. Okay, cool, chat's up. It's good. Right, okay, let's roll. So, what's our current objective? Oh, just get back to the pub. Okay, cool. Okay, so now, getting back to the pub in the old days was good because that's our home base, but now they've turned on us. And we're probably going to be doing an assassination mission in our own base. I think we can get rid of the pub. OP as well. I love sliding all the time in games because you can just imagine it's like being a kid at school where you destroy their knees on your jacket. I don't know how the clothes survive in these games, but I guess it wasn't very good. I thought this was actually a familiar area, but now I'm not so sure. She was a wench! That's a good thing. Good use of wench. We need to get that back into the modern vernacular. Wait, never mind. What was this? Ah! Boom chan! Yeah. Oh, what do we got? A reinforced bolt. Okay, that's nice. Healthy appetite. Cool, cool. Okay, you get mana from being damaged. Okay, there's some quite cool play chances. My loadout is so good already that I'm not too worried about cooking it. I probably should investigate some of the outside that walks up on this. Whoa, my stuff. Come on. Not an action packed start there. Might as well climb too small, anybody. Oh, it's good to see a bathtub like that. This is the thing. Living in Jersey, we quite often have fields where they just have a bathtub. It's nice. Obviously, it's like for cows to drink out of it. Out of context with the animals around, it's just fun to go, ah, is that what they have in the baths? Uh oh, we got problems. Oh, we lost connection with the control. Come on, don't mess about now. I've recharged it recently, so this is not. Damn it! How else am I going to do this? Instead of batteries out of something else, what have I got, like, extract batteries from my doorbell, maybe? Hang on, alright, hold up for a second, I'm just gonna recharge. One thing it's easy to forget with these controllers, in fact, the PS4 one, it has an internal rechargeable battery, so when you charge it from the USB, it's like, oh, this is fine. Obviously, with the Xbox one, it's actual batteries, so you can't just recharge them up. Assessment minus plus. Hopefully that works. Don't blow up in my hands, that'll be a bad stream. Yeah, okay. Are we back? Yes, okay, we returned. There you go, that's how you played amongst yourselves. During that interlude. Right, I've got to destroy this, come on. Get out of wood, that's what I need. Right. Oh! That doesn't sound good. But it's not me. There's enough lighting here. Setting the mood. Nice, where are we? Oh, we're trying to get into the sewers. Okay, I guess there won't be any plague drats down there. It's not. They hate sewers, don't they, rats? Good. It's called the here's some stuff before you go into a boss fight room in a game. I'm sure it would be fun down here. Oh, someone's quite a few bosses. Oh god! Oh crap, that was a good jump scare. I've got out of here now. I don't think you get chaos for killing plates. Oh, how do I hit it? Let's get on. Damn, we're going half-life to Yeah, the half-life 2 horror zone here, maybe. Okay, yeah, Get up! Oh my god! Impressive gaming skills for me, apparently. Yeah.
You're the mask guy's been taking down all the lords and ladies.
Yeah.
No way through this gate unless you've got the sewer key. Only one place to get that key, and I wouldn't go there. Not for all the gold in Dunwall Tower.
Don't even go
there. Not again. Maybe you could pull it off, though. Something attacked us in the distillery. It used the rats. I know it sounds crazy. And then it run back under the streets.
You mean rats?
So we come down here to kill it. Slackjaw leading the way. Went bad. I barely crawled out. Don't know what happened to Slackjaw. He had the sewer key, though.
Not a good sign. It's a shame there's like a door you can't just bust through. This is like a bare sex type game.
And then rats. Rats everywhere. Slackjaw chased him deeper into the sewers.
Oh, he just wind blasted or something. Oh well, okay. They have to put some actual gate in the area. Very literal way. Alright, let's do it. Let me know in chat if the audio is okay as well. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yes, good. I'm loving this deal. More of your head. Could you do it wrong like that? Oh, what's going on? Oh, I'm running out of healing. That's not good. I'm going to do that. I assumed I had a lot more. I met you out there. That one, wasn't he? Daddy. Oh bloody hell, that is all to all the plague victims. Not a good sign. Jelly, your daft chaffer. Here's another one for you. You always granny rags. Then you might go dim the month of seeds. Alright. Oh, I don't see stuff. Oh, hang on. Ah, I've got an idea. That letter is a curse. Here we go. Watch my brain power. Astound. Where is this item? It'll be under notes. Right, so. Wind, then seeds, then ice. Okay, which is. Wind is 5, 2, 528. Cool, it helps work. That's quite good. Cool. Albinos. You can counter white rats more. Is that good? I don't understand. Are they the ones you can take control of? Huh, I'm not sure why that's a good thing. Well, let me know in chat if you understand why white rats are important. Just like a racial equality chat.
Knives gotta be nice and sharp to cut into your skin.
So
nice and sharp.
Oh my goodness, thank you. Steal from my knife.
Mass man, fancy you showing up down here. Look at the pickle I'm in. Word is all over the street about your little secret, Corvo. You're the one that acts the Empress. Makes sense why you run around wearing that mask. Maybe you could help me out, since we're friends and all.
Oh no, don't. I'll kill you and cook you, Sanage.
Stronger than a scrimshaw, a skull full of guile. Sonic boom, whale bile, bones in a pile. Kindle fire to the bone.
Heart for breakfast.
Got it.
Bones of the great Leviathan, protect me! Get him! He wants to hurt Granny. Then who will care for you?
I'll go into the fence. Whoops.
You think you're going to save him? He's not worth it. Now Granny is going to kill you just like all the others. Too bad for you. Granny doesn't need
him.
Now you'll see what I can do.
I think you have to put it in there, but I couldn't just do that.
Too late for him, and it's too late for you.
Get away from me.
It works best if I boil you alive. Oh. Any chance you'll hop in the pot, dear?
Yeah, I need to put it in there.
You're a fool.
There we go. Right, a fool.
Die,
and I'll carve spell. Oh, she's back.
Wanna know something funny? When we were kids, we were all scared of Granny Rags. Thought she was a terrible witch. Then we grew up and figured she was just a sad old lady. We were right the first time.
Yes.
Now ain't that funny? I owe you. This won't even the score, but it's all I got left. Luck to you, Corvo.
Well, that's actually a lot of money. Thanks, dude. Alright, well, now we have to kill our woman. It's not exactly as my fault, but she didn't have it. I think something happened again. Oh, hello. The controls messing with that again. This is an odd thing. Xbox control.
Find your way into such interesting places, Corvo. At the eye of the storm, raging between Granny Rags and this man who has lived his whole life with a cleaver in one hand and a bottle in the other. Crawling out of those flooded ruins, winding your way back to the pub where you last saw Emily. Where is she now? How does it feel now, knowing your allies betrayed you? Strange how there's always a little more innocence left to lose. And Dowd, You just killed the greatest assassin of the age. Did you do it for love of the Empress or Emily? Or was it the primal desire to rise above other men? Do you even know why?
I like that because it was actually optional, so it's quite cool. It felt very, like, necessary. So, I get this wrong. Let's jump into the tour. Okay, we're right back here. Ah, oh, nice one. Like a Dark Souls shortcut, very nice. Right back to where we want to be.
We might be getting doctors from the other aisles.
I don't believe it.
Keep this position. He says to bring a bottle, I bring a bottle. He says to bring food, I bring food. He says to undress,
this whole place
I
has
undress.
Gone to the hounds.
Okay. right there. Oh. What? Have a lovely weekend. It's great to be streaming on Friday again. Actually, feeling okay, like I've been ill for so long. It's horrific, it's probably like the lungs or something like that. But I'm not 100% but I'm feeling a lot better, like I'm getting. Aha! That was Chaos Low, yes. They found 12 dead or unconscious bodies, that's insane. And I killed 24 people, how is Chaos Low? That's insane. I did okay on the shrines, everything nice. I can't believe that counts as low. Is the game broken or something? I'm just here. Escaping the flow district of the hamper. Starting to figure out the trail of allies in brackets. That's nice. That's how to correctly use quotes. Sorry, Charles. Nowadays, how to do it?
Please! No! Oh, it's you, Corvo. Thank the stars. We all thought you'd been killed.
Yeah,
except for Samuel. He seemed sure you'd survived. I saw him on the river shortly before the killing began. He was smart enough not to come ashore. But I'll bet he's still out there. Looking for you, is my guess. At first, Pendleton said it was time for our bonus.
Bonus?
Havelock stood behind them, and at the signal, he shot them each in the back of the head. Just like the target drills he used to. Lydia barely had time to scream. I would be dead too. Except Wallace told me I wouldn't be getting anything. Pendleton kept apologizing, saying that no one could ever know about the things they'd done. Martin was drinking and seemed sad. The Admiral was about to shoot Callista. Then he mumbled something about owing her uncle, Captain Kurnow, a debt. They said it was time for Sokolov and went off to his cage. I don't know what happened after that.
Oh, yeah.
Emily was there when the killing started. Poor child. I hope she hid her eyes. The Admiral said that Martin was right. I guess they talked about it. And they started to worry they'd get executed for all that they'd done, going after the Lord Regent and his allies. I suppose it's why they've poisoned you too.
Yeah. Aren't you too? I missed it. Damn, okay, these guys have to pay.
I thought Lydia would squeal on me at the end. She just told Havelock to screw himself. Okay. And died.
There's no special reason why these guys would be hanging out here now, because we'll probably just take the pass. Yeah, let's go help. Nice.
Lydia's the only one who ever showed me any kindness.
Okay,
I don't think the Admiral actually knew I existed. I can hide here for as long as it takes. Seems that no one is safe when a man is that close to a prize like the throne.
Only a kid at the last coronation. If we even make it to tonight. Will you look at this mess?
Relax. One of the officers said he was dead. Poisoned, thrown in the river. If you ask me, he's long gone. Threw the mask in the river.
What? How are they?
Kid at the last coronation. Did we even make it to dinner? Will you look at this mess?
Relax. One of the officers said he was dead. Poisoned, thrown in the river. If you ask me, he's long gone. Threw the mask in the river, left town.
That's what a rational person would do. Not this guy. You have to understand the criminal mind. I hear they had to hide the Caldwin girl from him the whole time they were working with him. I heard they locked him in a cage and only let him out at night.
The criminal mind, huh? So what's he doing now?
Waiting. He's probably watching us right now. That crazy mask on. Closer and closer, ever closer, until...
Shut it out. What's so impressive about Corvo anyway? Who's he got up against? A couple of high overseers, a couple of noblemen? He could never stand up to men with our training.
Well, now I do hope he shows up. I want to see you run crying for the cover of the tall boys out back.
Like you were the other night.
What was I supposed to do? Stand there and get hit by rocks?
They were just kids.
They were a gang. I hope Lord Regent Havelock says
any tall boys in the level of the dark tonight.
It's gonna be a new era.
Having a 10-year-old on the
backyard. Level join Arsenal forces and make stuff for me. Seems kind of unlikely, but we'll see.
Make really sure Corvo's not hiding down there first. Right about that,
guy. Oh, that's a vibration. It must be the tool.
Hey, bug someone else.
The men are still trying to penetrate the workshop. Close up tight. You think Piero Joplin's inside? That crackpot, natural philosopher?
There is evidence that Anton Sokolov was held here again.
Guard, to me! We're not trying to... Clear the line! They're all down! Stand close!
I can't believe you're alive. They killed everyone, Corvo. They killed everyone to cover it all up. Then they took Emily with them and they left. I couldn't do anything to protect her. Please find her. Make her safe.
Cool.
All his talk of being an honorable military man, but Havelock will use Emily like a puppet to his own advantage. Something changed in the Admiral as soon as the Lord Regent died. It had been building up. Martin was acting strange, going quiet if any of us were near, whispering late into the night with Havelock and Pendleton while you were out doing the real work. I think they realized they were one step away from holding the same position the Lord Regent had, and worried they'd be held accountable for what they did here, as the Loyalists. They would have killed me too, but Havelock spared me. Out of respect for my uncle, I believe. Please, talk to Samuel and the others. Someone must know where they're going. Find Emily. She's suffered through so much, and she's got no one else on her side except you. Samuel set this here in case you returned. You can use it to call him. He said he'd come quickly. Hopefully there's a place he can dock where the watch won't see him. I can't go with you. I'll be okay here. Just go. The City Watch is everywhere out there. But I don't even care if they find me anymore. I saw Samuel on the river earlier. I'm sure he'll take you to Emily. One last trip, I expect.
Isn't it a bit cold for a bat? Thought I'd find you here.
Put you in a bath.
It never pays to bet against you, does it? I saw the signal. I knew you'd be back, Corvo. I knew it. We'll need to get out of here soon. The Admiral controls the military now, Martin's high overseer, and Pendleton's in favor with the aristocracy and Parliament. They need Emily, of course. But if Havelock senses that it's all about to fall down around him, who knows what he's liable to do?
That's it.
Good. Then it's one more trip across the river to where it meets the sea. That's where the Lord Regent was building his new lighthouse. Ought to be something to see.
Yeah. Okay, cool. Well, we're just going to see a little bit of the next mission and then wrap it up. Nice. Hostiles killed 5. Chaos low. Yeah, I must get close to Chaos high here. The light at the end. Our monumental lighthouse. The final military project. What is that, a military project? Is it like a light that's also in the...
This is it, sir. I suspect Havelock Martin and Lord Pendleton landed there a while ago and went into the lighthouse. Knowing them, they're not giving up without a fight. I remember hearing the Admiral and Martin talking about this place as where they'd hold up if they had to. Anybody going in has to breach the fort and the gatehouse. Then there's only one way to the top. All I can say is that it's been a pleasure serving with you. Maybe after all this is settled, we'll see each other again. Good luck, Corvo. If anyone deserves it, you do. Give my best to Emily. After she's on the throne, she won't have time for an old man like me.
This is like Commando, that game, do you remember the tactical one?
But somehow you managed to get through all this mess without losing sight of what really matters. For that, I respect you. The city's gonna pull itself up, I believe. Too many good people here to let it all turn to ashes. I'd best be going. The battlefield's no place for an old sailor like me. That time is long past. Good luck, my friend.
Because that would be insane. Watching. That's the end of another FPS Friday. Catch you next time.